Yeah, during COVID it was hard. You know, be on lockdown and the whole lot. So yeah, I smoked twice as much. I had nothing else to do basically, so I just kept smoking.
And when did you first think about quit smoking, Amanda?
I have health issues, so it's I need to stop smoking, and also for my grandkids as well.
Stop smoking for 28 days and you're 5 times more likely to stop for good. People across Ireland are coming together to make March their last stop. Join in at quit.ie.